I'm much older. I don't want to say how old I am. He's just 22 and he's got, you know, all this, you know. So how does it feel, and you know, how does it feel to be in Bombay, and how does it feel to write a book and, you know, write a good show, a huge show, which is a super hit show. So how does it feel here?
Yeah, yeah, spotlight's on me somewhere, I can't feel it. Right there. Feels crazy, yeah. Like, okay, how many of you are like in college, school, whatever? Perfect. No minors here, right? Param's in college as well? Yeah. Yeah, perfect, right? So I'll tell you what, like, you know what? I was 17 when I wrote my first book, Just Friends. So, yeah. So the idea behind that was, so I come from this traditional Punjabi family where they don't discuss literature over dinner. The only conversation is what auntie was carrying with Chanel bag, big ass car in your Audi, and figure out your scene. I said, no, let me figure out my own thing. I like writing. Let me try writing a book. It was all about, so this is what I call it. I call it, thank God I chose the wrong. I went against the societal norm of what a 17, and at that time I remember, that's not good enough. I could not get into Delhi University or Jai Hind.
I got 95.
Bottom line is, we're all here. Working for the same thing.
I'm Duljoy.
DC MBA.
Oh, I'm an MBA.
Duljoy, shush. My first book, 20, I had my first TV show. 20 years, my TV show was crazy, dude. And then this came out. So I remember at one time, I used to read Duljoy. Yeah? I was... I used to watch TV shows as one of you. There's no great, grand story behind it. The whole idea was, I followed my heart, and I think this...
You, Param and Arshita. We remember.
You're from Malad, I'll tell you.
Yeah.
You're from Malad and you are 18.
I'm gonna turn
18. See, I said...
She's not legal yet.
And we are our best friends, we can kiss.